Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Civil Engineering Forum. Here you can find all the technical videos related to civil engineering. Today we are going to discuss the calculation of number of steps, that is risers and treads, for a particular staircase. Here the height of the wall is taken as 6 meter and we don't know the length of the stairs, which also we'll calculate. But before that, I would be discussing few important points, like this particular angle with the horizontal of the staircase should be between 25 to 40 degree. Less than 25 degree or more than 40 degree might create discomfort for the users, and as we know that we are not going to change the design of staircase in future, and we are going to design that once in a lifetime, and so we should take care of maintaining the angle between 25 to 40 degree. Then talking about two main terminologies related to staircase, the vertical distance of the step is known as riser and the horizontal distance of the same is known as a trade. Now the riser should be between this given figure dimension, beyond or below which should be avoided. That is 15 to 17 cm, or we can say 0.15 to 0.17 meter, and in inch it is 4 to 7 inch. Similarly, dimensions of the tread should be 25 to 27 cm, or we can say 0.25 to 0.27 meter, and in inch it is between 10 to 12 inch. Now we will be moving towards the calculation part, but before that we would be fixing the dimensions of the riser and tread depending on our comfort. So here we have taken the riser to be 0.17 meter and tread to be 0.25 meter. Then after, to find number of steps, we have to divide the total height, that is 6 meter, by the riser height, that is 0.17 meter, and in this way we are having number of steps 35. Here a very important thing which should be noted is, after every 15 steps, a landing should be provided, and as here we have 35 steps, 2 landings should be provided. Now for calculating total length of the stairs, we need to multiply number of steps with the tread dimension, that is 0.25 meter. In this way, the total length we get here is 8.75 meter, that is 28 feet and 8 inches. So friends, this is all for today. If you like this video, just click on the subscribe button and provide your support. Thank you for watching.